Three suspects charged with various convenience store robberies were captured in Houston by robbery detectives. The subjects had the same mode of operation, entering the stores after they had closed. Inside, they destroyed the cash registers and took cigarettes and cigars in plastic boxes, as it appears in the video. The subjects now face various charges, and more arrests are expected in the coming days.